Arts and as a student leader, Makerere University School of Social Sciences, we are actually we are pissed, and we have tried to push for dialogue for some time now. It's almost a year. We are finalists. We are opting to graduate in 2019, but the man had all our marks for a year. Since last year, we are pushing for these marks. We don't know, because as it stands now, actually, some guy used the word hopeless. Surely, we are now hopeless. And the only solution is to pull out the red gowns. You understand? So the problem is one. We, as students of this school, we've never gathered for this course. We've been having a lot of grievances, you know? But the problem is that some administrators they pay deaf ear. And it's until when we stood up now, this morning, that maybe we are looking forward to see whether this will be addressed. Because we are without Maxi, and we came at Makerere to study. A few years ago, we moved in Wewe, saying that we came to Makerere to study, not to.
So,
as the students' leadership, we just act as a go-between. We are not the people concerned with this, but we are tired of making us liars in front of our comrades. Because whatever they tell us to communicate to them, Max are coming next week, Max are coming tomorrow. We are tired and fed up of this.
We need our
and Max. We need Max. By Tuesday, if these Max are not online, if these Max are not addressed, we are going to come back for this. Way!
Way! Way!